birthday, Elaine. Well, late birthday, but you're 14 now. I'm still 13, so it kind of sucks. That's okay. Okay, and sorry I wasn't there last week. I got my computer taken away because I've been on the computer too much. And, well, yeah, that's the only punishment my parents can really give me because, like, other than taking away my Twilight books, they don't really know about my obsession, so, you know, they wouldn't take those away. But other than that, they can't take away my cell phone because, you know, I don't really use my cell phone too much, so I wouldn't really care. So they took away my computer. So I'm sorry I wasn't there and I couldn't message you guys about it. I probably won't be able to watch all of your videos. I'll try. I will really try. But if I get challenged, can you message me? Because either I'm just being lazy or, you know, my parents are going to be prying me away before I finish your video. But so I need to know if I get a challenge, and I don't want to be, like, missing one every week and stuff. It's pretty boring without challenges, so, yeah. Okay, and, the Twilight trailer, oh, what? It came out yesterday, and it was amazing.
You're impossibly fast and strong.
You gotta give me some answers.
I'd rather hear your theories.
I have considered radioactive spiders and kryptonite.
It's all superhero stuff, right? What if I'm not the hero? What if I'm the bad guy?
I know what you are. Your skin is pale white and ice cold. You don't go out into the sunlight.
Say it out loud. Say it.
Vampire.
Are you afraid?
No. This isn't real. This kind of stuff just doesn't exist.
It does in my world. Well, I just want to try one thing. I don't know how long I've waited for you.
What is going on?
Security guard at the mill got killed by some kind of animal.
An animal?
My family, we're different from others of our kind. You brought a snack.
What, nobody's coming after me?
The hunt is his obsession. He's never gonna stop.
I'd rather die than stay away from you.
He's got unparalleled senses, absolutely lethal.
I'll do whatever it takes to make you safe again.
You're faster than the others.
But not stronger.
I'm strong enough to kill you.
You are my life now.
They kissed. I was just wondering why they showed the kiss in the trailer. Because I would rather wait for that in the movie than watch it in the trailer. But it was amazing still. I loved it. And, topics. Since, Annie was there looking for topics, I would be pretty free to, like, make up some topics. I know next week Chandler is going to pick the topic, but, like, if you need any help, then I can pick some, just to make up for my absences and stuff. So, yeah. And then challenge, because today's a pretty short video. Kind of boring, but that's okay, right? Okay, my challenge this week is, it's not original at all. I just can't think of anything else, so, you have to, re-enact a part of Twilight, or New Moon, or Eclipse, or Breaking Dawn, whichever thing you want to, and then, with your friend, or by yourself, whichever one, have fun with that. I'm sorry it's so, like, not unique, but, yeah. Okay, here goes. Miss Wednesday, Lauren. I always pick her, either her or Miss Thursday. It's kind of sad. Okay, well, bye. Sorry for the boring video. Woo! Oh, wait! more thing to talk about. Okay, so, even though I'm kind of in trouble for being on YouTube and the internet too much, you can't stop me from my Twilight love, right? So, I auditioned for Devious Vampires and I got in. My parents are gonna kill me. But yeah, I missed Tuesday, so subscribe to them. Bye!